got some good guys running the football. So you put that combination together, they believe in what we're doing, and it's been successful.
When did you find out that you had the record, or you were close to the record?
When he was taking a knee and he was losing yards. No, it was good there at the end. I said that didn't happen, so that's pretty good.
Is that gratifying, just on a personal level? I mean, that record had stood since the 50s.
Yeah, I thought all our D-line.
I learned a long time ago about numbers and stats and all that. I'm happy for our kids. I really am. You know, I'm thankful, and it's great to be a part of that.
Is it especially nice that every one of your running backs contributed to it? I think three quarterbacks got rushing yards. Tyler was out there.
Yeah. It's pretty good. I think Kvasi, if he scores a touchdown, they all might have scored a touchdown.
Yeah.
And that would have been pretty neat to have a game like that and everybody score a touchdown in the game. That's never happened to me before, so that would have been pretty cool.
2 months ago, when it seemed like the sky was sort of falling, not really knowing what's going to happen offensively, did you imagine that you would be at this point? You guys became bowl eligible tonight.
There was probably a couple times in there where it was a little rocky. The good part about it is we've been there before. I mean, all of us have. If you're in this business long enough, and I've learned a lot from you, a lot about personnel. I've learned a lot about just do what you can do best and give yourself a chance to win. Our team, feed off the defense. Coach Stoops has been awesome.